हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई डिस्कस 55 इम्पोर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम एडवर्ड टू। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु रोट एडवर्ड टू। वी नो द आंसर, इट इज क्रिस्टोफर मार्लो। नंबर टू, The play Edward II originally published in 1604. Number 3. At the beginning of the play, who has died? Answer is Edward I. Number 4. The nobles do not like Gavaston because? Answer is he is not well born. Number 5. Edward makes Gavaston Lord of Chamberlain, Earl of Cornwall and Earl of Gloucester. Number 6. Whose property does Gavaston receive from Edward? Answer is Bishop of Coventry. Number 7. From whom has Gavaston received a letter? Answer is Edward II. Next question. The nobles' initial plan to deal with Gavaston once he returned is? Answer is to exile him again. Number 8. Which sorts of men does Gavaston plan to use to make the pliant king do anything that he wants? Answer is poets and musicians. Number 9. Who initially plans to work with Gavaston and Edward? Answer is Kent. Number 10. What relation are the younger Mortimer and the elder Mortimer to each other? We know the answer, it is cousins. Number 11. Who wants to seduce the queen? Answer is Mortimer. Next question. What pet name for the king does Gavaston use in his aside to the audience? Answer is Ned. Number 12. Who is the only noble to speak out on the king's side? The answer is Edmund of Kent, who is Edward's half-brother. Number 13. Who pleads writ with the nobles to bring Gavaston back, but seems to have a plan to deal with him? We all know the answer. It is Isabella. Number 14. When did Edward II become King of England? Answer is 1307. Next question. Which clergyman do Gavaston and the king throw into the gutter? Answer is Bishop of Coventry. Number 16. With which of the nobles does the queen seems to find the most sympathy? Answer is Mortimer. Number 17. Whom does Edward send to fight Scots? It is Mortimer Senior. Number 18. How does Edward try to influence the nobles? Answer is he tries to bribe them with titles. Number 19. What event does Edward plan in his joy at Gavaston's return? Answer is a tournament. Number 20. What is the word that often used to describe Gavaston? Answer is minion. Number 21. Whom is the niece supposed to marry? Answer is Gavaston. Number 22. How does Marlo arrange the king's death on stage? Answer is the murderer stump him to death using a table on top of him in bed. Number 23. To which nobleman does Isabella turn when her brother refuses to help her? Answer is Sir John of Hainault. Number 24. Who is directly responsible for Gavaston's death? Answer is Warwick. Number 25. After capture, who gave Edward one last chance to see Gavaston, his favorite? Answer is Pembroke and Arundel. Number 26. Baldock is described as a scholar. Number 27. Where does Gavaston land on his second return from exile? Answer is Tynemouth. Number 28. At the beginning of the play, Queen Isabella seems to love her husband. Number 29. The Queen's brother is the King of France. Number 30. Where do Lancaster and Mortimer display their feelings about Gaveston? Answer is their devices. Number 31. What kind of creature is the hated Gaveston depicted as? Answer is a flying fish. Number 32. How did Edward respond when Mortimer asks the king to pay the ransom? Answer is he tells Mortimer to figure it out himself. Number 33. Who is taken prisoner by the Scots? Answer is Mortimer Senior. Number 34. What does Edward call Isabella just before he says farewell to Gaveston? Answer is French beloved. Number 35. What advice does elder Mortimer give to the younger Mortimer before he departs to fight in Scotland? Answer is live well alone, for plenty of kings have had lovers and favorites. Number 36. From whom does the king's niece receive a love letter? Answer is Gaveston. Number 37. Whom does Edward make his chief counselor? It is Warwick. Number 38. Where did Edward do marry Isabella? Answer is Blois. Number 39. Who along with Isabella invaded England and deposed Edward II? Answer is Roger Mortimer. Next question. Where did Edward die? Answer is Berkeley. Number 40. Who says Marlowe's play is history well dramatized? Answer is Tenkov. Number 41. Who sees the theme of Edward II as friendship? Answer is L.J. Mills. Number 42. Edward II was published in a quarto edition in 1594. Number 43. The second edition of Edward II was published in 1598. Number 44. The death scene of Marlowe's king moves pity and terror beyond any scene, ancient or modern, with which I am acquainted. Who says this? Answer is Charles Lamb. Number 45. Which text of Shakespeare compared to Edward II? Answer is Henry VI, Part 2 and 3 and Richard II. Number 46. The intense friendship between Gaveston and Edward has been considered to be Marlowe's aesthetic depiction of homosexual relationship. Number 47. Pierce Gaveston was the son of Gascon Knight Sir Arnold Gaveston, who had served Edward I in Gascony. Number 48. Abdication scene is occurred in Act 5, Scene 1. Number 49. Who is Mortimer's spy? Answer is the Bishop of Winchester. Number 50. Who were ordered by Mortimer to take the king under their guard and torture? Answer is Matrevis and Gurney. Number 51. Make fortunes will turn as he please. Who says this? Answer is Mortimer. Number 52. What does the queen send for Edward II during his captive stays? Answer is a ring. Number 53. Who decides to rescue the king from Kenilworth? Answer is Kent. Number 54. Who supports Mortimer in his decision and calls Kent a traitor? Answer is the Queen. Number 55. The famous murder scene is occurred in Act 5, Scene 5. Thank you very much for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe my channel.